Hey guys, I am Farhat and today we are going to add Lutz preset to Adobe Premiere Pro 2020. I have downloaded this free available 30 Lutz pack. This is also available in my Google Drive and I'll mention the link in the description. I have added few clips to my timeline as you can see. There are few LUTs available by default and are available under Lumetric color panel. These are default effects, you can use it if you want to. I'll go and use the presets I have downloaded. Extract the folder and copy those LUTs and go to Premiere Pro installation folder. They are mostly in program files. Let's go and check. Then look for Lumetric. Here it is. Go to LUTs folder. Here we have got some options. Let's see where we supposed to put. Okay, we should put our LUTs under a creative folder to be available here. Paste those LUTs here and let's go and see. To see the changes, save your project and close the application. Let's open the application again. Open the project. Let's check under Lumetric color. Here they are. Let's try some effects to our project. Just select the clip and choose the effect. You can also see the preview from this screen. Oh, I love these effects. You can just play around with this. That's it guys. I hope you like this video.